And hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Indian Mom Cooking. So today's recipe is coriander chutney. So I will be showing you how to make coriander chutney easily and very tasty as well. So let's get started.
So to make a coriander chutney, so you will need a big bunch of coriander. So I've separated the leaves part and the stem part separately. So I've rinsed it thoroughly with plenty of water and I've separated them, and I'm going to saute finally the stem part alone, and I'm going to put the leaves part directly to the blender and blend them finally. I'll show you that at the final step. So then you will need about 1 tablespoon of chana dal, and this is about 5 green chilies, and this is about 1.5 inches of ginger that I peeled the skin and sliced them into small chunks, and this is about 5 cloves of garlic, and I've slitted them, that's why it is looking many. So, and just a small amount of jaggery to add the sweetness to the chutney, and then followed by this is about half lemon size of tamarind that I've soaked in about 1/4 cup of water, and that's it. This much you will need for making the chutney. So now let's get into the cooking now. So I'm going to add about 1 tablespoon of groundnut oil. So basically you can use any oil of your choice. So let the oil get heated up. So to the hot oil I'm going to add the chana dal and saute them until they become brown in color. So next I'm going to add the garlic and the ginger, and then followed by green chilies, and saute them continuously. So now the ginger, garlic, green chili and the chana dal are nicely roasted, and I'm going to strain it from oil and keep it separately in a plate and cool it to the room temperature. And I'm going to switch off the stove. So there will be some heat present in the kadai. So in that heat, I'm just going to saute the stem of the coriander leaves. So you don't want to fry them too much, otherwise that green color will go off. So this is enough. So now it's time to blend all the mixture. So to the blender, I'm going to add the roasted garlic, ginger, chana dal and the green chilies first, and then followed by the soaked tamarind. And then followed by the stem of the coriander, which we slightly roasted. And then followed by required salt. So I'm going to use rock salt here. And then followed by a small piece of jaggery. And now I'm just going to blend all this together into a fine paste. So it's nicely blended. Now I'm going to add in the coriander leaves. And now blend them into a fine paste.
So you can add little amount of water in between.
So yes, coriander chutney is absolutely ready. So the color is amazing. And check it for seasoning. It's fantastic.